So yeah, we'll do 3 out of 5.
The curtain is raised on the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious?
Kind of tore through it on 2 stations.
Yeah, we really did.
Like a half an hour's worth. Maybe an hour coming up in 10 minutes.
Oh, yeah?
It's the battle of the century! Fight! The first kick has been recorded.
There we go. Let's clean it out.
All right. Cleaning with Chun-Li. There you go. Yep. I think after this kind of match, he's just like, gotta stick to main.
Exactly.
And Chun is his main.
Do what's coming. Your best chance to win.
Oh, yeah. Now that's what I call big damage. Oh, CDS. I said so much. Oh, there we go.
She needed to gain more weight so he wouldn't be able to throw her at laser.
Yeah, that would hurt. Thunder's thighs can only be so much.
The bone structure to support.
There you go.
There we go. Gets in. Oh no. Gets reversed into the corner. Claws are off. The claws are on.
There we go.
Oh, no.
Oh, nice, avoided. Yeah. Oh, good way to stop his little jumping.
Yep. Everyone's very in the corner. Trying to get some stuff. Oh, no. Vegas naked.
Oh, there he goes.
There we
nice.
Go. This match decides the winner.
Oh, nice. That was a good counter to that.
Yes. Like, no, you stay on the ground.
Yeah.
I want to fight you down
quit
here.
Dancing around in this cage.
Oh, yes. This is a
yeah.
Swears, I'm not sure. Play on his own terms like he did last time.
Yeah. He's really got a solution to it. Yep.
Oh no. Oh yes, focus.
There he goes.
The big
punch. Oh.
Oh no. Get stabbed in the thigh.
Havoc takes the first round. But Hikaru put up a really good fight towards the second half there.
Yes, indeed.
A lot better, yeah.
He's going to character select, though. It's time to...
Grand Fury, alright.
Time to break out the real gun.
Another jump happy character.
But there's tricksy stuff he can do.
Fists will fly at this location.
You heard that too?
Yeah, I heard that. I think the NSA is tapping her stream.
Yeah.
Oh no. Now we got
see, now he looks like Batman almost. He is the knight.
Claw man.
Be the end.
started.
Yeah. Oh, he's in the corner. Oh, nice. Oh. But he started having a good comeback there.
Started with the momentum.
Yep.
Let's see if he can carry it over to the next round.
What will happen now? Fight!
Everyone's
there we go.
Tested international skies.
Neutral game.
There we go.
Oh.
It's that Xbox. Sorry, PS4 lag I was gonna say, but that came out wrong.
Yeah.
Just ragging up like on PS4.
Oh.
Oh no. Start fraction with a delay. Checking to see what's going on.
Okay.
Lots of stabbing going on.
Yeah, lots of pressure in the corner. Oh, stun.
Oh, and a stun.
Yep.
I get sliced in half, and that's it. And it looks like
Havoc
deja
and Phoenix.
Vu.
Yeah, deja vu.
Except this time, Havoc needs to reset.
These will be 3 out of 5.
I
was like, what? Power level 9000.
Yep.
throw too. Ooh, nice. Just staying away from Chun-Li now.
He's waiting for his time to strike. He's gonna play it on his own terms, but it's up. Very nice.
Oh, good grab. There it is.
All the hits.
21, marvelous. Claw's doing a good job. Yeah? Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Death. Oh, no.
Havoc takes his round.
Will not go down without a fight.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I think it's
Phantom
Batman.
The opera.
Batman costume.
Batman.
Ooh. Yeah.
Picture.
Nice overhead.
There we go.
Head stomps.
Slash you with my fingernails. There we go.
Yeah. Big rip.
Yeah. This is turning point for Chris. Chun-Li wins.
Who will emerge a champion?
Fight!
There you go. Good continuation of that air combo. Yeah. There it goes. Oh, stunned.
Because
he's got
the dizzy.
Oh! He's taking the first round. This is match point for him.
All the marbles. It all comes down to this.
Good pressure. That gives him a lot of options.
Except that. That's a good way to get out.
Oh, nope. Throws him on the ground. Oh, he just takes it. 3-0. He speeds through it.
Speeds through it. We're gunning for speed today.
Yeah. Vetus did it. That's the fastest we've ever had a Street Fighter tournament go.
Yes, indeed. Well,
all right. Well, guys, thanks for watching.
Thanks for tuning in.
It's great days. Good games.
Yeah, good games. And hope to see you next time.
Yep.